Everybody, to Jerry. Not everybody can pull off 42 years without getting fired.
Jerry, you don't have to work so hard. You're retiring.
I don't have to be. These are your golden years. How's my account?
2% gains. You just gotta be more aggressive. I could double your money in
7.27 years.
Literally the only time I was gonna get to use that today.
Jerry, you're gonna have to tell me what's going on.
I was always good with math, codes, puzzles, you name it, but
I just feel like I never got to be a part of the world.
I found this flaw. There's a loophole that the lottery didn't see. It's right here in the math.
I don't know what this says. It looks like the numbers a crazy man drew in a cell wall.
I cannot believe you are my accountant.
I'm playing the lottery, and I won $15,000.
Why didn't you just tell me?
We barely have enough money to retire on. This is no time to risk it.
Yes, it is.
What?
Can I help you?
We'd like to buy 8,000 windfall tickets.
I'm gonna help you first.
$312,000.
What now?
We want to start a corporation.
We'll split the profits with the whole town.
You said the more we bet, the better the odds.
Let's do it. Another group. These kids figured it out.
The payout should have been bigger.
We're really hurting each other by playing at the same time.
I beat you out of the game.
We're not done.
Do you know what the dark web is, Jerry? Because it's going to be the only place to buy your life back when I'm done selling it to countries that you can't even pronounce. And I'm going to do it to everyone in your group.
The lottery suspended our license.
We're betting $500,000.
Go big or go home.
It really does feel like we're robbing a bank.
Nah, this is gonna be more fun.
We are betting $40,000 on windfall tickets.
Are you guys drug dealers?
We're professional lottery players.
That isn't a thing.
It is now.